Greater Sudbury Police reopened the Big Nickel Mine Road after a two-vehicle collision around 9:40 Thursday morning. According to police, a car traveling southbound on Nickel Mine Road attempted a U-turn and was struck by a SUV. The driver of the car was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Charges against the driver of the car are pending.